What's up, world? And today I will be doing an unbagging, not an unboxing of, let me turn this camera. I need to work on this. Hey, stop the time, stop the clock.
Sir.
Today I'll be doing an unbagging of some IYANU clothing, and we're gonna start it right now. Oh, and guess what I got? I'm upgrading. I'm on to something.
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here. Get out of here, man. Shit, I'm saying.
All right, we're gonna start with the unbagging. We're gonna see what all I have here. Items here. This is from IYANU. I'm not even sure if I pronounce this right. These are my two products from IYANU. I'm not even sure if I'm pronouncing these correctly, but I got two shirts. There you go, right here. So we are going to actually test them out. We're gonna see what all I got. So with the power of magic, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna do it just like this. So, bam, what's up? What I like about it, it's a little long. I think I got maybe just a slice too big. Maybe I need a medium. I just lost some weight, forgive me. But what I do like about this, it's not just regular stitching. I mean, just regular like print. It's actually stitched on it, so it's actually real fabric. So this is what I actually love about it. And I got the little stitch on the back. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking like for some Wakanda forever. Bam, you know, does it have anything on the back? Oh, just my little... I take the tag off just in case if it didn't fit, whatever like that. So I kind of like it. It fits really. It has a long fit to it. So it's like almost like extended T type deal. So yeah, bam. Okay, hold on now. Watch out. I really do enjoy this shirt right here because it fits more of a athletic fit. Take my little bees out. It fits more of an athletic fit. It's more slim and trim to the waist and more like it's big up top. You know what I'm saying? Then it has short collar sleeves. Excuse me if I'm a little ashy, but yeah. Mm. What's up? I actually decided to do a photo shoot with my new clothing. I went to around Balboa Park, downtown San Diego, and sorry for my ugly face. Like a wet turd. Boy, you ain't nobody. You think you a model, huh? Look at you. Yeah, you smiling, you think you cute now. Nah, but I actually just wanted to just try it out. And yep, so, all right guys, I did a lot of work into this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and holla at your boy.